Hi everyone, it's me. I just wanted to shoot this really quick video blog and say, I think you guys have seen the Ampro ad. I am so excited. I am so honored. For me, it's kind of a big deal because this is a company that has nothing to do with HIV/AIDS. And they seen that they wanted to do something to cause, and they seen that kind of their demographics of those who use their products were becoming infected at an alarming rate. So they wanted to help spread awareness, and they picked me to work with. So it is such an honor, and it's an honor because I was familiar with Ampro. You know, I've used their products. I think we all know about their gel, and so it was amazing that a company you're familiar with can say, hey, can you come endorse us, and we want to endorse you. And so it was truly, it's just a blessing, and I'm so excited. I can't wait for everything to kick off. You can go into the stores. You'll see my picture on some of the products very soon. Yay! And Ampro is helping us still promote the Until There's a Cure. I still have a partnership with Until There's a Cure. I haven't really been promoting it too much because I kind of was discouraged. We had celebrities. What I wanted to do with Until There's a Cure, they are the first organization who had a cause bracelet. So before the pink bands, before the yellow bands, there was Until There's a Cure, and their bracelet was for HIV/AIDS awareness. And so I wanted to reach young people through fashion, and we had a lot of celebrities, personal friends that said yes to me. They were going to donate their time, but there's also costs that's associated with bringing the celebrities out or doing events, and I didn't have the money. Until There's a Cure didn't have the money. We were having a hard time finding sponsorship. So when you order a bracelet, up to 25% is going to come back to me. What I plan to do with the money we raise, half is going to go to my associated living costs, daily living. I have some medical bills I want to pay off on my record. Yeah, I want to take care of that. And then the other half I want to save and build up so we can do projects with these celebrities, just to continue to do just awareness on a bigger level. So that's what I plan to do with the portion of the money that we raise through sale of the bracelets. And the bracelets all have different costs. So please go out, get a bracelet, UntilThere'sACure.org, put my name in as a beneficiary or the promo code. I don't know the name of the box, but there's somewhere you can put my name. So put Hydeia, please help us just raise funds and continue to do HIV/AIDS awareness projects. It's really hard right now to get funding or sponsorship. So thank you for Ampro for helping us spread the message. And go to the stores, try the Ampro products, take a picture with your Ampro and me, tag me on Facebook, tag me on Instagram, Twitter, I'll retweet. And people will be like, who's that girl? And then you could be like, oh, she's an HIV/AIDS activist. And we're all educating. It's like full circle. But thank you guys so much. And let's celebrate life. God is good.